bronze. Didn't even get to bronze. Guys, Black Knight Rogers here, welcome back to another video here live on the channel. So today, got some Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered. It's going to be another cutcom today. And yeah, we're going to be red gunning. Because I know, I bet a lot of you enjoyed the sniping in the last one, but it was too painful, boys. So we're going to be using a red gun. And yeah, I think we're just going to be playing some standard team deathmatch. First map gets killed.
Take no prisoners, comrades. We've taken the lead! Our UAV is online. Enemy UAV is airborne. UAV recon standing by. We've lost the lead!
Okay, so what we're going to be talking about this video is Call of Duty World War 2. Obviously that's a big talking point in the community right now, so I thought I'd fling my two cents in, so yeah. I'm really looking forward to it. Call of Duty World at War is actually one of my favourite Call of Duties, so I think to have a game like that back would just be immense. To have a game like that, like, in the same style as that. Fuck you.
Strike on the way.
What a fucking rat bastard, by the way. I didn't even get a fucking... There was fucking two of them, man. Okay, we've got TDM on crash now, boys. This might be a bit of a shorter cutcom. I think I'm just basically going to do an hour's worth of game. Well, maybe not an hour. Do like maybe one or two more games, and that should be me talking about everything I need to talk about. And then I'm just going to need to edit it rapidly because I've got work and I didn't want to upload it really late. Like, I could upload it when I get in for work, but that's like 10 o'clock roughly, so I wouldn't be up till like midnight or someone, depending. Boom. Chin removed. What are you seen me somewhere before or something? Oh my god, you just nearly got collided.
We've lost the lead.
Woohoo!
Enemy helicopter.
Oh, fuck you. I can't play that, boys. Alright. Just go right back into our game, but fuck, I cannot play that. Oh, fuck you! Put me back into the same fucking game. Right, no way, this isn't the same game. Okay. And for some reason I've decided to snipe. That was so hard, Scopey, but I hate dying for the long B run, so... I'm just not gonna do it. Are you being fucking serious? Fuck you. The Avatar fanboy in the lobby bank. What? Alright, I see him. Yeah, fuck you. Gonna go back up there, pussy boy? Shit! No. He's not even seen me. Whew. Unlucky, bud. Better luck next time. Oh, I finally completed bare bones. Holy shit. Cool. Anybody else fancy or spawn? He does.
UAV
Ah, fuck you. Oh my god! Right, can we watch that? Right, so, obviously, now trying to get gold for my M40. And we're nearly level 50, boys.
No prisoners, comrades.
Probably won't happen this game, but fuck it. Love this reticle. Fuck you. No. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There he's. Boys, I'm hard scoping right, but you know I'm going for gold for the M40.
Enemy UAV is airborne. UAV recon standing by. Our UAV
oh, that shit
in.
I'm gonna fucking laugh.
Our UAV is online.
That's better.
Our UAV is
online. I'm again. Oh, I got a. Okay, right, I'll take that. I'll take that, that was nice. Kill with a grenade, kill with a snip snapper, you know. Can I get another kill with a sniper? Of course I can't. I was aiming for a clip or anything, it was just because I wanted the UAV. Why is it I was the boy for junk? Leave a comment down below any topics you'd like to hear. And yeah guys, I've been Blacknet Rises and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.